Welcome everyone. In this video, we are going to see how to download and install Neoload in Windows machine. This is Little Slav and I am your Vasant Shanmugam. First, open the neotis.com website. I am giving the URL in the description. Now, click on Try Down Neoload. Now fill the form and click Start Free Trial. Once you click Start Free Trial, you will be taken to the Download Trial Confirmation page. Here you can download your license and the Neoload trial software. I have clicked on the Neoload Windows installer to download the exe file for installation. We have downloaded the file. Now I am clicking on the Neoload exe file to do the installation. In the language selection window, select your favorite language and click OK. Click Yes to continue. Now click Next. Select I accept the agreement and click Next. Now we are going to install the controller. So select controller and click Next. This controller is used to design scenarios using the GUI. It is used to manage the load generators during the test and collect test data. The controllers are used to analyze the test results. I'm clicking on Next. Now choose the location for installation and click Next. Again, I'm clicking on Next. And now the Neoload tool is installing. Now we have extracted all the files for installation. Now we have completed the Neoload installation. We can click Finish. Now let's click Allow Access to enable the firewall. So now we have successfully downloaded and installed Neoload 7.10. In the next video, we will see how to create a new project. Thank you.